This took longer than I promised, but some promises are meant to be broken. When it comes to time and growth, there's no skipping any part of the process, or you just end up repeating lessons that you should have definitely learned from by now. It's been almost 5 years since my last album, and I'd be lying if I said I spent all of those 5 years working on it. I spent a good portion of the time growing and healing through the pain that comes with it. I needed that. So my apologies for leaving you hanging, but I had to have me for a second. Love is wise, and what we've created is a collection of songs that remind me of that. I'm thankful to live a life where I get to experience love in its truest form, and so this will be an ode to that. I've arrived at the point where I don't care where the road takes me. As long as it goes somewhere, I'm all in. This is a lover's album, and I'm the most proud of it. Feels good to be back, have emotion. Thank you.